Now, not all of you found Mary's big personality as charming as others. What was it about her big personality that rubbed you the wrong way?
I feel like the minute that I walked in, you had a target on my back.
Sorry, my high blood pressure is going up already.
Let it go.
I can tell when someone's not being their true, authentic self, and that's just how I felt about you.
Well, you're wrong.
And that's what I mean. It's like how you answer things. I feel like with what I just said, I would have more to say than, well, you're wrong.
Not sure. Required to argue with you, though.
What, Coco?
Summary is you couldn't take her not featuring you, so you in turn didn't feature her and then drug that out.
I don't think she was featuring anybody at the beginning of the season. She was not being part of the group.
Ain't nobody obligated to spend time
with y'all. It's not obligated, but we're sisters and we're getting to know each other.
They act sisterly and not constantly accuse people of scheming when they just minding their own business.
I'm very surprised to hear you talking like this.
Just own up to what you do and say.
I think it's just ridiculous, Coco. I wish I could like actually look you in the eye, but I don't have my glasses on. But I think it's weird that you're acting like this.
But you really put me through it.
I put you
like,
through
intentionally
it.
Intentionally out of your way.
When did I make you feel bad by just saying that I
how
don't
you
think
gonna
you're
tell
being
how
real?
How felt though?
I'm not telling her.
I don't feel like you were being real.
She was just treating everybody the same way.
False.
At this point, I don't care.
Seems like you do.
Girl, you came for me like every episode.
Literally.
I would be living my life, minding my business, trying to follow my dreams.
I was asked who should leave the first episode. I felt like you were playing a game and it made me feel weird. After that, that was pretty much the last time I said you were playing a game on television. Behind scenes, hell yes. And I probably said it earlier today.
Messy.
You're messy, girl. And you're fake, too.
I'll be that.
And I don't talk under my breath.
I thought you heard me.
You're the one going out of your way, just running around being like, we have to make good TV. We have to have big TV personalities.
But that's what you did, right?
No, that's what you did the first episode.
Not talking to you.
Wrong word. Wrong word.
Say it again.
You said you gave a show.
You gave them a show.
You gave
that's
them
what
a
they
show.
Wanted.
I never said that.
No one in the top four heard her say she gave them a show. They're not going to get rid of me.
I'm not doing it right now, girl.
Okay.
We got it. Make it to the top four, so no. No one did
baby,
say that.
Baby, we're not talking to you.
You ain't
right
got
now.
To. I have something to say.
Well, it's not going to be done now, but it was said. Bam. Don't try it, girl.
Well, girl, you only stayed till episode four, so what do you know that happened after that?
Who's that person? Bring that person out more. I love that read, girl. But I hope you can show the rest of the people
there's
watching
a camera
right now
on.
That.
They saw it.
I know. They saw it now, but where has that person been? Because those comments
I've
like that.
I've been right here. Holy shit.